Fire crews responded to a house fire this morning in the Englewood area. The fire happened on Rose Tree Drive, which is just off of Spring Park Road. Crews say one person had to be taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. We've also learned that the Red Cross is assisting two adults and one child.